finally ready to do a little bit of sightseeing for our second day here in Macau, right?
And we are heading to Gia Hill today.
It's a cable car!
Yes! Super cool. We're gonna take the cable car up the hill and check out the sights, see how it goes from there, right? Yes.
Way to save time walking, just ride the cable car, and it's only MOP 3.
Anyone can come, and you can get a bird's eye view here, so you see the gardens, the city. It's so beautiful. Look at this. We are here. Check this out, guys. So we tried, we walked, we looked around a lot of floral gardens, and it was nice. It's a very relaxing activity.
Anyhow, we managed to get on the top of Gia Hill and we witnessed like the recreation place, and we saw people doing Tai Chi, and we saw people doing like some workout, and it's a very family-oriented place.
Fisherman's Wharf, also known as Doca dos Pescadores in Portuguese.
Guys,
it took a while for me to memorize that. But guess what? This place is an integrated waterfront, entertainment complex. Yes. There's just so much going on in one spot. Really nice to walk around.
Yes, and it's also known as a construction theme park that took 5 years to do this whole entire thing.
Crazy.
And the government only established it after a year.
Yeah, let's walk around, let's check it out, right?
But although we actually experienced walking through the entire place, and it was really beautiful, it looks like a lookalike of Rome. It was really classic, I would say.
This is also a complex of 70 stores. So if you can see inside here, there's a lot of restaurants, and in between the Fisherman's Wharf, there's also like boutiques.
We are at the Fisherman's Wharf. We're looking at this beautiful view.
Yes.
Everything's really nice, except it's very, very hot.
It's steaming
hot.
I
feel like jumping to the water, except it doesn't look so good. It's called Chotai Strip, where you have the Venetian, which is really a beautiful place. You'd think it's an outdoor thing, but actually it's a huge resort. It's actually one of the biggest casinos in the world. And Funny enough, it's bigger than the one in Vegas.
They have like a lot of boutiques, they have like a lot of like cosmetic stores, they have like a lot of souvenir stores and all that. It was a really fun-filled experience.
Yeah, after that, we walked around a little bit more, we wanted to shop, we tried to stop ourselves because we've been shopping way too much. There's a lot in Macau, you know, a lot of the exports from overseas. And a lot of shops, a lot of your fashion stores, souvenirs, you can find anything there.
And he's singing Bahasa Melayu songs.
This is great, guys.
Awesome!
What a superstar in Macau, yeah. Guys! So guys, we are now at the Venetian and we're super excited because we're about to go on a gondola ride, right?
And we want to know where it leads us and how long is the stretch.
Yes.
So
we got our tickets!
Don't forget to get your Pink Lady exclusive fragrance mist to smell good throughout. And don't go anywhere, stay tuned!
A new day has begun. My confidence outshines more within me. After since we crossed the path, secret that makes a woman, woman. 2 capsules a day for a beautiful you. Cheers my day like sunshine. You complete my life. Pink Lady for women. Let's be beautiful.
So we had a ride at the gondola and it had like a display, a view of display whereby it looks very Venice.
So Shazrin and I, we were like, we are here, we must experience this, let's do it. And each gondola comes with someone actually steering the gondola.
Guys, we're on the move,
we're on the gondola, this is amazing. I feel like I'm in a different country. What's your name?
My name is Maria.
Maria! Meet Maria, everybody!
It's like a wishing well. There's so many coins.
Where are you from?
Malaysia.
Apa kabar?
Baik.
Baik. Where are you from?
I have this slinky body mist and it's so fresh, the smell. And it, how it glides on my skin and when I sweat, it's just boom, boom, boom.
Hello guys, we just made new friends. Yes. What's your names?
My name is Molly.
Molly?
What about you?
Lima, and very nice to meet you. I'm Ismahan and this is Shazrin. And we're from Malaysia, where are you from?
I'm from China.
Oh, okay, cool. Have you ever heard of this? It's a fragrance. You want to smell?
This one is more too fresh.
Oh, it's so nice.
Yeah?
It's so nice.
Thank you.
Yes, it smells pretty good.
Yeah, does Maria want to try it? Okay. And what was really cool is that they don't just steer it, they sing for you. It's like Oprah in there, it's really cool. Her voice was so beautiful. Bye.
went to this place called Parisian. Thrilled feeling for me because I always wanted to go to Paris and see and witness the Eiffel Tower.
And we found something really cool. Also, it relates to me in a lot of ways. We found a little place called the Parisian.
When we walked out the whole stretch along the Parisian near the Eiffel Tower, it was filled with lights. So I would say Macau is a very beautiful place at night. It's filled with lights. It's a very I would say everywhere is an OTD spot at night.
Oh my god, it looks like the Eiffel Tower. It's crazy. It's crazy how well they can imitate the Eiffel Tower in Paris. But I'm pretty sure that they got a very similar architect or someone that's very good in the field to do. It's beautiful.
Bonjour et bienvenue tout le monde. On est là à Paris. Je suis là avec le Tour Eiffel.
Excuse me, my dear. What are you talking about?
Mais je suis à Paris ou je suis à... Je pense...
We are in Macau. We are definitely in Macau.
C'est la vérité, on est à Macau. Stop speaking French, we're in Macau. Ni hao, everybody.
Yes.
I think they spent about $1.5 billion on this. And it's beautiful. It looks like you are in Paris. But guys, remember, it's only 4 hours of flight away from KL, so if Paris is too far, head on over to Macau.
And Las Vegas funded this.
Really?
Yes, $1.5 billion. Las Vegas Sand Corporation actually funded for this building. The street is called Chotai Street.
Yes, so you know where to go when you're here in Macau. Look for the Tour Eiffel, Eiffel Tower, and you're here. You're in Paris.
Nightlife is so great because of all the lights, and
words, guys.
I just want to come back.
But you know, you start from hello, you say ni hao, you say hola, you say ciao. You don't know where you're going here. You say, and of course, bonjour, right? So, how has our experience here been? It's been such an interesting experience, I would say. It's because I don't know whether I'm in Asia or am I in Europe. So when you're here, make sure you have a list of the top things that you want to see and you pick those things.
The luxurious casino, the hotels that they
everything,
have.
Yes.
This is Las Vegas, Asia.
So come check out Macau whenever you want. It's so close to KL. Why not?
And we'll see you in the next country where we're heading.
Ladies and gents, what do you think? For Miss Pink Ladies Season 2, will we have someone from
Macau or Hong Kong?